The 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development has been adopted by all UN member states and recognises that ending poverty must go hand in hand with improving health and education. However, instances of vector-borne diseases such as Zika, chikungunya, and dengue have been globally shown to be having an increasing impact on the health status of developing countries' populations. Billions of people lack access to fundamental health awareness, despite campaigns made by governmental and non-governmental health organisations. But many residents in developing countries have access to a mobile phone, which is where WisePocket comes in. WisePocket is a mobile platform for deploying customised public awareness campaigns. WisePocket uses online and offline functionality to deliver a flexible, intuitive platform to boost health-related knowledge and communication. Users can access maps which give clear information on important geographical information such as risk areas and medical outposts. Users can also play interactive educational games to learn and share information with their peers in a fun and effective way. It aims to extend awareness for everyone, everywhere, by uniting health stakeholders with developing populations. WisePocket is improving health campaigns around the world by increasing awareness and reducing vulnerability caused by information scarcity.